Welcome to Serenity Gardening and Orchids. Okay, so we have some gardening up today, guys. I got the bearded tongan, I believe that's the name. Blue rock candy bearded tongue. And I put them around my daisies. Black Eyed Susan. I moved some of that out of the area and put it over here with the other Black Eyed Susan. Then I planted my delphinium, which was Clarence Guy's, and my foxglove. And this is a biannual, so I have to be sure to buy one next year, so something comes up every year. So this one I put here, and the next one that I get next year, go on the edge, like by the turtle. I think that'll be pretty, right? That way, every year I'll see foxglove coming up. Make it two, because I want to put something right here. I think another foxglove would be gorgeous. I'm going to see what I can find on clearance. I need to put it again, right where I'm standing. Okay, guys. So thank you so much for joining me. And as I always say, you're blessed to be a blessing. Try to help somebody today. And guys, Mama tired. You guys have a happy and a blessed day. And I'm not finished yet. I'm going to the house, take a little rest. And then I'm coming back out and I'm going to plant some containers for my patio. Okay, see you later. Bye. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye now.